on the field, sponsored by Youth Education and the Arts, presenting their 2005 program, The Zone. Dreamscapes in four parts with a door. Drum Corps International is proud to present The Cadets. Are the judges ready?
All right, cadets, here we go.
Drum Major Jim Zulik, is your corps ready?
All right, guys, here we go. We're set. Very nice velocity here to begin with. Good utilization of rotation within the rotation. Very stylistic choice of choreography. Very unique. Nice shift of weight. Yeah.
You unlock this door with
nice
the
migration
of
here into a more linear form.
Another dimension. A dimension not only of sight and sound.
Yeah, these changes of velocity.
Next up,
we condense, we get slower, we expand. Good for you. Nice X motif made with the body here. The utilization of the striping on the costume. A and B motif works well here. The utilization of the negative space. All right, guys, you take us places, even with the utilization of the body, that are unfamiliar to us, and that's welcome with regard to depth and variety. Here we go, flags. It's raining, as it were. Wonder development here of this lyrical voice. The use of triad, nicely done. The articulation of the feet, very pristine so far, folks. Yeah, the utilization here of all the space in and around the body, the expansion of the torso, the way we use the upper body, very, very strong. Again, you take us to places that are unfamiliar. Just a very strong representation of this water motif here to begin with, guys. Technique is very, very ingrained into the performer, very evident here in all of these statements. Contrary motion works well to create density and texture within the form. Nice echoing of the core form here, side one in the guard form. The migration of that form into a square, and then the migration of the guard form into a box. Nicely done. This continuity is very finely tailored here, the into and out of the ground, yet the voicing within the silk itself never ends. Make sure we don't have issues of clarity here through that central axis as we develop. Some variations in plane as we migrate front to back. Yeah, just finely done. I think one of the hallmarks of the color guard at this point, the writing and the performance, would have to be your understanding of subtlety. The way you go from these luxurious passages where the motion is more languid and more slow to these more rapid articulations, almost an agitato, you're able to explore so much depth and variety there in the writing. Yeah, very strong exploration of that diagonal space. Some minor dents in form here, side one, as we develop, but very minor. Got the encapsulation of the core here. The fact that you are developed into the overall concept. composition, not just an appendage to the composition, and the way you are a counterbalance so often to the compositional elements within the design is welcomed. It's a new form of integration at that point. Read a chess motif here, oppositional motif, the utilization here of the mirror image, left hand on one half of the field, right hand on the other half of the field. That's just amazing range at that point, guys, and you handle it so proficiently. Again, the technical training of the performer, the technique and the method and the stylistic understanding of that choice, just such great evidence there of the teaching that is going on in this color guard. Wow. Again, very subtle. Very musical, very indicative of the audio that inspires it. But it almost feels like a very strong marriage. I don't feel at all like you're following the sound. There are times where the synthesis is so fine that you appear to be one in the same. Wonderful use here of the body off center. Yeah. Got this singular motivation as we begin to sequentially develop into these negative spaces as they are left by the percussion. And also just the thematic choice, the stylistic choice of integrating the guard into the percussion as its own separate unit and counterbalance to the horn line side too. There's some genius in that process. And yes. Make sure the initiation of phrase there doesn't catch us in transition flag. Good use of the entire body, continual triad throughout the entire statement. Yeah. Expressive range there is just very dynamic in this individual. Well played, cadets. Well played. Now, stylistic change here as we become more mechanical, more rigid. Yet another variation in the utilization of the body. Good job here of assigning individual groupings to individual voicings. Some hesitation from side to side, minor variations from performer to performer, but not enough to be detrimental. It is a more casual style after all. Yeah, good for you. And the utilization of the character with the helmet as a part of that ensemble was welcome. Again, some of these explorations of the utilization of the body are very, very new for us in this genre. Good integration of the dancers into the core form, nicely done. Very casual in transition, so the elements that are engaged in a rhythmic obligation have to be just pristine. They have to be very dynamic at that point. Gets a little tight as the percussion forces us forward. Good integration of the dancers here into the core form. The variation of motion and stylistic choreography, they are relevant to, are oppositional to, the core choice in choreography really makes you easy to see, very accessible, nicely done. Make sure this section doesn't get a little predictable, guys. It goes on a long time, doesn't have the depth and the variety that we had earlier. Now the focus here with the four young ladies center stage. I do appreciate the effort of the dancers who are encapsulated in the contra side too, and with the cymbals, it looks like. But again, great integration of the color guard here into this negative space. Great range of the lower body, some inconsistency, but again, minor. Yep, rifles. What a great transition of speed and velocity there. That catch on the angle and then pushing through the 45. That's, again, great training, great manipulation and understanding of the weight, the rotation, the velocity, the equipment. Yes, yes. Yep. And even the stylistic choice here of the, you had the castle flag and now the doorknob. So indicative, again, of thematic choice, the door being so relevant to process throughout. That echoing motif in the weapons, very, very finely crafted, and the excellence is just unquestionable at that point. Oh, I love the way you rotate down the axis of that X form into those three performers. Nicely played. Yes, Sabres, I got you back there. Flag, some hesitation there as we develop behind the back. Yeah. Oh, great, great release. Very dangerous, very risky, but nicely done. Yep, now adding the silks on here, creating mass. Nice coordination front to back. Again, the form relevant to the totality of form has been a very strong element within your construction color guard. Look at you. Yeah. Wow. All right, you take me to a new level, cadets. I think the choreography, the equipment design, your ability to take the information you're being given by your designers and turn it into a product is stunning to me.